Okie-dokie, Mr. Crippin. Just got head in the tunnel. Well, I got this bit done. And, been on talk to you. So, yeah. Welcome to another video from Second Hand Biker. We are, 14th today. Just done my last irons before my test. Said it was alright. Hear it? So that was good. Yeah, just back from holiday, that was nice. Nice and sunny. So that was good. What else has been going on? Need a front tyre. So, be getting that in at some point. And today it's 8:30. Right, so hopefully we're going to find out if it's open on a Sunday at 5:30. So, got a funny feeling it's going to be shut. But it's no biggie. If it's shut, we'll just go home. Easy peasy. So, yeah. Just puddling through. So, what else we got to talk about? Well, squibs are doing well. Oldest one's still working. Middle one's waiting for exam results. And the smallest one is, should be coming over in the next couple of days, so that'll be good. Right, quick shoulder check. Number 50. There we go. So yeah, what else to say? Well, pin lock visor's working well, so that's good. Haven't tested it out in the rain yet, but I'm sure I'll get that opportunity at some point. So hopefully the sound quality will be a little bit better. As I know, I've got the visor slightly open because it missed up. So, happy choppy. What else to report? Yeah, Dad's been up. So, big high five to him for helping and building me some shelves and stuff. So, that's all good. What else? The other quick thing. Yeah, that's about it really. Well, I've been a bit mad a couple of weeks. Well, I've been away and that. So yeah. Roadwork, diversion, not worries. So yeah. It's all been good. So yeah, we'll see if Osmond is open. And like I say, just a quick update. Not right now anywhere nice. So I just thought, because I've been away, do a little update. Let me know I'm still here. Still taking it easy. I'm still enjoying summer. If that's what you can call it. The English summer, a melancholy thing, if anything I've seen. I feel a bit of appetite here, look at that beetle. God knows if it runs, but hey ho. Okay, can we bypass this little slum leaving thing? I don't think so. I'm looking to a party. Right here, no worries. We're all good, alright. So yeah, here we are, top of Kendall. Candidly, same price, petrol, so we've already had half tank today, so we'll leave it. A bit of work going on down there, the train side. So that's good. Well, so I passed by Main Hospital, a couple of bikes, the Kindle. This was the route where all the British were down. But now it's not. Although it would be a good idea, maybe if I was doing a double and to come back down this one, but hey ho. We have to stick to certain routes, so that's what I do. Little skewery thing. We'll read. We'll see if we can see over and see if there's any cars in the car park. It'll give you a good clue whether it's open or not. And there's lots of houses there now. Dog, dog, dog. Right. Let's have a look. Oh, pretty car. Okay. There is some cars there, so I'm going to give it a whirl. Not many though, it's probably short, isn't it? Oh, it does say 24 hour. Okay. Except for Sunday, I guess. Alright, we'll have a look. Yeah, it's looking distinctly normal, but... Well, we'll park up and have a look. Nah, we'll book it. Okay, so this has been another video from Second Hand Biker. That's all soon. Keep it firefight down. And Oh yeah, make sure to subscribe.